I love Hollywood movies very much. But when I watch them, the evil AI twitches my thighs, which is the largest muscle in the body, therefore produces the largest amount of suffering in reaction to things that happen in the movie. In other words, it wants me to feel as though the movie makes me suffer. That my source of entertainment, my source of pleasure, causes me suffering. It turns my own entertainment and pleasure against me.